Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much, everybody. I think probably everybody heard the news that we lost a legend in rock music yesterday, my friend Taylor Hawkins. And I just want to send my most peaceful wishes to Foo Fighters family and to the Hawkins family. I don't know how much I'm going to be able to sing this next song or how much I'm going to get through it. But a couple of days ago, I don't know, you guys, I'm sure you probably saw that we had a pretty terrifying experience on our end too, when we were flying one of the other festivals and our plane fucking got struck by lightning and we had to make this emergency landing, and the first person that I called was Taylor because he was already at the festival. And that would have been a time that I would have gotten to see my friend, and I didn't. So it makes me really sad. But I would have done anything to hang out with him one more time. But I know that anytime that I get on stage and anytime that I get to play with my band, which if anything ever fucking happened to any one of them, it would fucking kill me. So I couldn't imagine how the Foo Fighters feel today. And but this song is called Angels Like You, and I want to dedicate it to him. But you guys are gonna have to help me.
Gonna wish we never met on the sea of age.
This might seem a little vain for the moment, but Taylor was a rock star, but he was also a showman. He understands. Check my makeup. I still look pretty good. Almost. My lipstick looks great. Thank you, thank you. All right, we can do this next time. Sometimes